We call it some damn uniform possession. Quite frankly, we really don't know much about it at all, except that it starts with conflict or a guilt, and it leads to facial delusions that his body invaded by some alien intelligence.